Should I quote the Muppets, Take Manhattan?
Nah.
Greetings and salutations. This is your girl, Outspoken Diva, and welcome to Gender Friends, where I answer yes to the age-old question, can men and women be friends? Guys, this is the conclusion. This is the outro. This is the ender of Gender Friends. Yeah. I will not lie and say I did not have fun doing this. I did have so much fun doing this. Doing this series, it took me back to my blog days, back when I used to do series on there. I should have did a series of this series on there back then, because this question is so old, and I am so sick and tired of looking at it, seeing it everywhere. And if you don't mind, guys, if you see this question, somebody brings up this question, you see a post about it, point them this way. Send a link to them so they can see my thoughts about it. Because the chatter sometimes, you know, again, I understand the no. Trust me, you can't say yes to all, this, you know, no. All the men and the women can't be friends. You know, but, hey, we are not just our base birds and bees self. We don't just walk around thinking with our genitals. Can I say genitals on here? If I can't, we don't just think with our bathing suit parts, okay? All right. So, yeah, what did we learn? What did we talk about on here? Define friend and friendship and friendly. And if not just your opposite gender friends, your same gender also, if they don't match up to that definition, they're not your friend. Y'all are not friendly. Y'all are something else. Y'all are acquaintances or co-workers or neighbors or church members or whatever else you are. You know, somebody you just see, you know, like I said, you know, associates, you know, those kind of words. Okay? The friend zone, it does not exist. You don't have to be there. So it does not have, it does not exist. Okay? We are not letting people that we have unrequited feelings for put us somewhere, or we're not putting ourselves there, okay? All right, the friend zone does not exist. You have to have boundaries, clear and set ones. Whether y'all, you know, whether this opposite gender person is cis heterosexual, if this opposite gender person is cis homosexual, if this is someone you use today, you need to set those boundaries and have 5 times and put the 5 times of strength on them. Maybe 3, 5, 10. It's okay. If someone it's easy, you know, it's okay and it's doable to be in a relationship with someone or that has an opposite gender friend. It is easy to be someone's friend who is opposite gender, you know, the opposite of your gender. You know, sometimes people who are dating someone who is who has an opposite gender friend, sometimes people end up friends with these people, okay? To broach the conversation, if this has to be a conversation, it's quite easy, it's quite simple. We don't need to make no major thing about it. Just like we talk about our same gender friends, we talk about our opposite gender friends, okay? It's quite easy. So, yeah, that's what we talked about. Again, also, one thing I didn't talk about, but I think it's a given. You don't hide your opposite gender friends. You shouldn't have to hide your opposite gender friends. If you have to hide your opposite gender friends, that's a problem. And if you are hiding the opposite gender friends, y'all might want to consider y'all friendship. But that's just me. I'm glad no one asked that question. Ask me a question about that, because, yeah, I know a few people who, yeah, they don't, yeah. No, we're not keeping it real, okay? And, yeah, that's about it. You know, thank you for everyone who sent in questions and updates. Again, please send in your questions. They will just become part of the answering questions segment of this channel. Also, with your updates, you have any updates, they'll be there too. updates and things, I'll make sure that I say, you know, hey, this is part of the Gender Friends series. Yeah, everyone who watched, thank you. Everybody who shared, thank you. Anybody who started following me because of this series, thank you. Hope you saw that I am much more than just talking about this. But yeah, I didn't have anything negative to come my way. I didn't have people telling me I didn't know what I was talking about and being rude and insulting and stuff like that. So that's a win-win, okay? We love wins, don't we? Other than that, I think that's it. Again, thank you all. I had fun. I say yes to opposite gender friends, not to all of them. I understand you, the no's. So, yeah. And yeah, the basis for saying no, yes, it is the movie Brown Sugar, isn't it? Yeah. A lot of us have that basis. I get it. So, yeah. But yeah, like I said, I say yes, not to all of them. Shout out to my friends and the people that I know. I can't tell y'all about almost saying somebody else, but yeah. That participated in my questions. Like I said, the people that I know, thanks to my friends who understood, and I was kind of picking their brains a little bit. So yeah, thank you all, thank you all, thank you all. I said, have fun. So yeah, so I'm rambling. So we're gonna wrap this up, and so yeah, leave your comments down below of this post, questions and updates to the email address in the description box. You can also send your comments to the social media site that you see this on, except Facebook. You leave them down below on YouTube. And other than that, talking to you in adult terms.